men of Sydney were captivated by the ever-growing structure. One man, lucky enough to work up there, fell over 50 metres, but due to his quick thinking, he survived the remarkable fall.